This is the ice storm of December 2009. Today's December 12th. And I can't get out of my driveway this morning to get to work. My neighbor and I have cut down these trees here that were draping across. And as you can see, we still have a ways to go to get out of our house. He's over there with a chainsaw, cutting up another tree that went over the road. And beyond him is even more trees to be cut down. So we'll be at this for a good part of the day.